New for you this midday, one person taken to the hospital after an early morning accident. It happened in Terre Haute on 3rd and Chestnut. Police tell News 10 a motorcyclist was heading south on 3rd Street. That's when a car pulled out and hit that motorcycle. Rescue workers had to take the cyclist to regional hospital with injuries. The driver of the car was not injured.